Hey everybody, it's Brittany, your announcement leader. Carolyn's on vacation, so I'm back to keep you in the loop. Thanks for worshiping with us at First Baptist, where our mission is to love God, love others, and serve the world. If you haven't already, take a moment to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter at First Detroit. Here is your focus on First Report. This week, we continue our observance of the Lenten fast. If you've already started, keep going. And if you need to start or start over, tomorrow is a perfect opportunity. Pick up a devotional guide in the lobby or online and join us weekdays for the 7:15 a.m. conference call. Meet us at the middle. Bible study is for growing our faith and building relationships. Wednesdays in March at 10:30 a.m. and 6:30 p.m. And don't forget, join our Sunday morning Bible study at 9:30 a.m. in the fellowship hall. Are you or someone you love on Medicare? Don't miss our Medicare Scam Awareness Seminar, sponsored by First Baptist Church of Detroit in Oak Street Health, Saturday, March 7th at 12:30 p.m. in the fellowship hall. This event is free to the public. First Baptist Church of Detroit is excited to celebrate Women's Week 2020. Friday, March 27th is the Ladies of First Chat and Chew. Saturday, March 28th is the My Sister's Keeper Luncheon. And Sunday, March 29th is our Women's Day Worship with Minister Micaiah Keener as our guest preacher. All women and girls are asked to give a special sacrificial love offering of $50 in support of Women's Week by next Sunday. This has been your focus on First Report. Thanks for watching. God bless. Let's be fruitful and have a great day.